is about not to hate and to always love.
Can you tell us more about what you've written in the book?
What's the name of it?
It's Puppy Love. It's about the value of love. And how my toy puppy got lost in my school, and I was worried about my puppy and hoping that I could find him the next day. And I said some rude things to my brother that I didn't really mean, but after, when I went to sleep the next morning, I told my brother that I was sorry and that I still loved him. And when I came back to school, I found Puppy.